Hello friends, yesterday we have studied about different types of ears of different animals and also about their skin pattern, and related to that I have given one activity and I hope you have completed this activity. Now today we will see another activity. This activity also I have given you yesterday and you just tell your answers according to the given columns. You have to put the proper animals into the proper columns. Ears can be seen, has hair on skin. Ears cannot be seen, has feathers on skin. And according that, here are the answers. Elephant, elephant. Fox, fox. Pig, pig. Mouse, mouse. Cat, cat. Buffalo, buffalo. Camel, camel. Cow, cow. Ears cannot be seen, has feathers on skin. Sparrow, sparrow. Pigeon, pigeon. Frog, dash. Why I have given here dash? Because frog has no feathers. Crow, crow. Peacock, peacock. Duck, duck. Hen, hen. Lizard, dash. Again, lizard has no feathers on skin. Yesterday, these questions were left to discuss. In which list did you put the cow and the buffalo? Obviously, ears can be seen and has hair on skin. In these columns, we have put these two animals. Okay. Now tell me children, from a distance, can you see the hair on their skin? Just try to go near one of them. Could you see the hair? Yes dear, it is very clear that from little bit distance, you can't see hair on their skin. But if you will go near to cow and buffalo, you can see hair on their skin. If you were to meet an elephant, would you dare to touch it? Tell me, आप मिले हो क्या elephant से? Touch किया है elephant को? कभी daring किया है elephant को touch करने का? Do you know that an elephant has also hair on its skin? Elephant को भी hair है. Now next. See children, can you tell which of animals mentioned in the list lay eggs? Find out and write the names of these animals in the green box. Which of the animals in the list give birth to babies? Write their names in the red box. समझा बच्चों आपको क्या करना है? जो एनिमल्स एग्स देते हैं उनको आपको ग्रीन बॉक्स में लिखना है, और जो एनिमल्स बेबीज को बर्थ देते हैं उनको आपको रेड बॉक्स में लिखना है. एंड सी द एनिमल्स दोज हु ले एग्स, दे आर स्पैरो, पिजन, फ्रॉग, क्रो, पीकॉक, डक, हैन, लेजार्ड. और जो एनिमल्स बेबीज को बर्थ देते हैं दे आर एलिफेंट, फॉक्स, पिग, माउस, कैट, बफेलो, कैमल, काउ. नाउ लुक अगेन एट द टेबल ऑन द प्रीवियस पेज. प्रीवियस पेज का टेबल. Now what you have to do? Draw a underline under the names of animals whose names are in the green box and put a circle around the names of those animals whose names are in the red box. And tell me children, what did you note? आपने क्या नोटिस किया? आप कैसे रिकॉग्नाइज करोगे, कैसे गेस करोगे कि कौन से एनिमल्स बेबीज को बर्थ देते हैं और कौन से एनिमल्स एग्स ले करते हैं? सो हियर इज द वेरी सिंपल स्टेटमेंट. सी दोज एनिमल्स हुज ईयर्स यू कैन सी एंड हैव हेयर ऑन देयर बॉडी. दीज एनिमल्स गिव बर्थ टू द यंग वंस. जिन एनिमल्स के ईयर्स आप देख सकते हो और जिनके बॉडी पर हेयर है, ऐसे एनिमल्स अपने यंग वन को बर्थ देते हैं. एंड डू यू नो चिल्ड्रेन, दीज एनिमल्स आर ऑल्सो नोन एज मैमल्स. जो एनिमल्स अपने यंग वंस को बर्थ देते हैं उन्हें मैमल्स भी कहते हैं. दोज एनिमल्स दैट डू नॉट हैव ईयर्स ऑन द आउटसाइड डू हैव हेयर ऑन देयर बॉडी. दीज एनिमल्स डू नॉट हैव हेयर ऑन देयर बॉडी. सॉरी डियर, दीज एनिमल्स ले एग्स. और जो एनिमल्स के ईयर्स हमको दिखते नहीं हैं, इट इज हिडन, और जिनके बॉडी पर हेयर नहीं है, ऐसे एनिमल्स एग्स ले करते हैं. एंड दीज एनिमल्स आर नोन एज ओविपेरस. ओविपेरस किसे कहेंगे? जो एनिमल्स एग्स देते हैं. और मैमल्स किसे कहेंगे? जो एनिमल्स अपने यंग वंस को बर्थ देते हैं. नाउ रिगार्डिंग दिस, अगेन एक्टिविटी इज गिवन. हैव यू सीन एनिमल्स अराउंड योर हाउस और स्कूल दैट हैव स्मॉल बेबीज? राइट देयर नेम्स इन योर नोटबुक. हैव यू एवर केप्ट अ पेट? डज एनीवन यू नो केप्ट अ पेट? Find out more about the pet and see here are the questions related to that pet and answers also. Which animal is it? It's a dog. Does it have a name? What is it? Yes, it has a name and it's called Brownie. Who gave this name? The name was given by my parents and me. What does it like to eat? It likes to eat bread, biscuits and meat. Next, how many times a day it is given food? We give food thrice a day. Next, when does it sleep? And for how long does it sleep? And the answer is, it usually sleeps during the day for about 5 to 6 hours. Is there any special way to look after this animal? How? We clean and bathe the dog regularly. Does it get angry? When? How do you know it is angry? Yes, it gets angry when it sees someone unknown or unfamiliar person, and when it is getting angry, it starts to bark loudly. Next question. Does it have hair or feathers on its skin? Yes, it has hair on its skin. Can you see its ears? Yes, I can see its ears. Is it a baby or a young animal or a full-grown animal? It's a young animal. Next, will this pet animal lay eggs or give birth to babies? A dog gives birth to babies, and that's why it is a mammal. Just now I told. Does it have young ones? No. Now, draw a picture of this animal and color it. Give it a name of your own choice. Children, complete this very simple activity in your notebook. Okay, and the remaining part We will continue on Monday. Till then, bye-bye. Have a nice day. Stay safe, stay healthy, and enjoy your days.